corrupt routine. Anyway, we want to get on with the show. I do find it a little bit ludicrous that this time last year I've never been to a Skegness or a Butlins. Now I'm standing up on this stage. It's a great buzz, I do have to say. You're in for a fantastic weekend. The Great British Folk Festival, number 2. Are you ready with this wonderful band, Three Daft Monkeys?
Let's have a party.
The dark times,
every new
in the dark times.
the lottery. I'm a millionaire. I've won the lottery. I've won a fair old share. I haven't been to work this week, which hasn't pleased my boss. I've won the lottery, so I couldn't, here we go, couldn't, no, I couldn't. I've won the lottery, so I couldn't give a toss. I've won the lottery, my dreams have all come true. I've won the lottery, there's so much I can do. I'll have to give up working to see the world a bit. I've won the lottery, so I couldn't, no, I couldn't. I've won the lottery, so I couldn't give a shit. Yeah, some of you got it, some of you ain't got a clue, have you? Those of you that have dabbled with a bit of songwriting yourselves will know that lines have to rhyme. We've done Tosh, that was the last line, the last verse. Try this one. Now I've won the lottery, I'm a millionaire. I've won the lottery, I've won a fair old share. I'll have to give up working, I'm no longer working class. I'd like to tell my boss, he can shove it, it's not off. Shove it, he can shove it. I've won the lottery, off you go, he can shove it. I've won the lottery, now I'm stinking rich. I can call my boss a bastard and his wife a stuck-up bitch. He'll probably sack me on the spot with a little bit of luck. I've won the lottery. Oh, here we go. Oh, staring competition, this is funny. And I couldn't give a toss.
Oh, Because we left book into a land of dreams where roses climb. Forever open to the likes of me and you, the search in vain for that looking glass in the rain. She's lost her hope, he's lost his faith.
drop in here, and it was like every breath, it was just like, oh, so special, wasn't it? That's what you get when you come to a place that puts on a professional gig like this, because you've got great people and you can hear what's happening, it's wonderful.
Jump, jump, jump.
They just make you come alive, don't they? What a brilliant night we've had tonight. The brilliant Rusty Shackle, they've got EPs for sale over there, they're just a fiver. And we imported a friend of mine to go and do their merch because they said, we haven't got anybody, we don't know anybody here tonight. They certainly do now. What a great show we've had tonight. Rusty Shackle, the wonderful Cara Dillon, and of course Steve Gibbons starting it all off. And we got another day tomorrow.
There you go, baby.
Their ambition was this deployment from the minute they left the school.
sip and scrimp and ponder, while the rest go out and squander, see the world and roam and wander, and we're happier as a rule than that a sober man in plenty, and drunk and fairly 20, that I met no more than 90, and when the man gets a girl, give me a round and over, from walking out to Dover, we'll go the country over, and together. Your bowels have got colitis, you've got galloping bollockitis, and you're thinking it's time you died when you're lying there in distraction. If you've been a man of action, you can give some satisfaction, thinking Jesus at least I tried. And there's sober men and plenty, and drunkards very plenty, and a man no more than 90, the very end is to go. Give me a rattle and roller, and from up me down to Dover, we're on the country over, and together twice on your own. There are sober men and plenty, and drunkards very plenty, there are men no over 90 who have never yet kissed a girl. Give me a rattle and roller, and from up me down to Dover, we're on the country over, and together face the world. We're on the country over, and together we'll face the world.
But there's one or two things that I can tell you about my wife. That's actually part of the show, it's supposed to get a laugh. It's been over 30 years. She's reduced us both to tears. These days she hardly ever gets my name right in her life. Hey, that was Hetty, not Betty, and don't forget it's Letty who serves at the grocery store. That was Bob, not Rob, it was Bob who lost his job, so he doesn't drive the lorry anymore. To pick up Rita up, Peter who bought the red two-seater from Sunita with the pink front door. She got the paint from Jerry, the brush from Terry, it ran out, but there wasn't any more. John, Paul, George, and Ringo. I didn't think that went particularly well. John, Paul, George, and Ringo. One little tip on that, folks. When you hear that B-flat note, you should be finished. Okay? So, John, Paul, George, and Ringo. She never quite learned the lingo. Read the label, this my bone look bigger than this. And she even gets my name wrong. Hey now, would man spare my wife? She's never got my name right in her life. Well, Rachel in the day to let us know Cousin Faye had a baby, but we're not to tell her that. Anna promised that she wouldn't groan and said we shouldn't. In the end, we all concurred we better have. Alan said it wasn't fair, Andrew said he didn't care. Alma told us you shut up, we must be mad. And then we all went back to work and muttered Alma was a jerk and all agreed that Alma's homework must be sad. Oh, John, Paul, George, and Ringo. She never quite learned the lingo. Read the label, this my bumbling big in this. And she even gets my name wrong. Hey now, would my spare my wife? She's never got my name right in her life. Now you may think that what I sing on Sunday afternoon at Butlin's is ridiculous and totally and utterly absurd. About her blind indifference to the written, or indeed the spoken word. It's just like crop ready, isn't it? But as a woman, she's gifted. She's very, very able. And she looks really good on the new dining room table. But she's never got my name right in her life. I'm very optimistic about the last chorus. That was a lot. Well, now you think she'd know wrong, but when she's talking on the phone, you never heard such nonsense in your life. She calls Jim John, and she calls Tim Don, and I tell her that she's wrong, she says she's right. She calls Nat Pat, says the skinny one's a fat, and she can argue white is black and black is white. I'm gonna tell her that she's wrong, there is such a dance, and so I close my book and turn the light up, say goodnight. Well, I've been going on forever at the end of your tether. Someone says pathetic, I think it is genetic, cause her father is the same, her mother takes the blame. She can see it clearly, thank God she loves him dearly. When she's with her sons and daughters, she says things she should have bought about the children too. Haven't got a clue. Girls will be boys, boys will be girls. She gets a little kicky in her mixed up world. Girls on your own, last chorus. John, Paul, George and Ringo. Girls. Girls, stop. There was no need to hurry. I was prepared to wait for you. All together. John, Paul, George and Ringo. She never quite learned the lingo. Read the label, this my bumbling pig in this. And she even gets my name wrong. Now would my spare my wife? She's never got my name right in her life. You can join in on that, but for the end now, never got my name. This time in a French accent. Wow, so accurate. You know, it was so accurate I could tell the name of the place in France where that accent actually emanates from. It's called Skeggy. She's never got my name right in her life.
Thank you.
to some other place.
Come see me.
We've got plenty more great music. We've just got to
tease out to something, because I've been saying this for a while, but for me, the point of a good song, and quite frankly, I don't care about the genre. I don't care, you know, where you're coming from. For me, the point of any good song is to make the listener feel like they are not alone in the world. It's simply, as far as that is the job of art. Whether it's a stained glass window, it can be that bracing breeze on your face as you walk down the staircase front. It can be that scrappy little picture that child gives you that they made in school, or the taste of vanilla ice cream, whatever it might be. The job of art in its highest form is to take us out of the mundane and brushing our teeth in the morning, looking at the day ahead, to remind us that others have gone this way and you have to keep going and you are not alone in the world. And as far as I can see, that's it. You've got to keep looking for the ducks. You see, it's happened again. There's a colorless sky. It's dimmed me again. I've run out of wire. Hank Williams is grieving. I'm scanning the stars. Says when Jesus was here, they still echoed his palms and the pledge and the vow that you find if you seek. What if you try and find nothing but bleak? Turn me tender. Its promise and bruise me deep blue, turn me tender through a union with you. Can I lay with you now like the very first time? I've had rooms full of dollars, but I'm down to a dime, and there's wonder and war in the mane of a lion, but I got nowhere to go tonight, and I'm chapters from Zion. You're still my cryptic, you're my cherishing prayer, with serenity kisses that can soothe and repair. Turn me tender again, fold me into you. Turn me tender again, and mold me like new. Faith lost its promise and bruised me deep blue. Turn me tender to a union with you. Laments have a cost, and the requiem that is played, she can gather the loss, and it sometimes tastes sour, all the damp sweetness of hope, when the blizzards keep on raging on this lover's soul. But I don't want to freeze here, inside or out, and it's you that dissolve all my cold walls of doubt. Promise and bruise me deep blue, turn me tender. Turn me tender again, fold me into you. Turn me tender again, come on, mold me like new. Faith lost the promise, and she bruised me deep blue, turn me tender. Thank you.
a silver tassie that I knew to ring. I thought I owed a service thing, my bonnie lassie. The boat walks at the pier only. Fool at the wheel, lost in the ferry, the ship rides. Bet it more, and I'm only my body made. Trumpets sound, the banners fly. Oh, the banners ring sweet. They are armed and ready. The ships of war are head afire, and the battle knows is deep and bloody. It's not the roar of sea or shore would make me land or wish to tarry, nor shouts of war that's heard afar. Oh, it's leaving me, my
set my soul to get back home. to get back home. By the time they got to West Home, they were half a million strong. Everywhere there was songs, celebration.
Yeah.